One of the hardest concepts I've ever had to grasp as a parent is rewarding children for behavior that is expected. Rewarding a child for something that you would really expect them to just know to do. I think for many parents, the challenge in this thinking is that if you reward them for good behavior, then they're always going to expect that reward. And this is a legitimate concern. If you're a giver, someone else is a taker. However, there's another part of the equation that I think many of us don't think about, and that is behaviors are habits. Let's suppose for a second that your son or daughter is mad. What do they want to do? What do they want in this situation? They probably want to be understood. They might want something to be resolved. How are they going to tell you this? Now, a first thing a child might do is scream about it. This is a fairly typical response. A tantrum where you're stomping your feet, making your voice heard. This is all typical stuff. Now, we all know that the better thing to do in a situation like this is to use your words. So where does a reward come into play in this situation? If you say to your child that has issues with tantrums, "Listen, if you can use your words to tell me what is wrong instead of stomping your feet, we can go to get ice cream after this." That sounds crazy when your child is in the middle of a tantrum. However, it is hard for them to get out of that tantrum, and they need to use their words. By offering them something as a reward, you're giving them incentive to learn how to communicate. And once they've learned how to communicate, that's going to be better for them. Now, with that said, that isn't necessarily going to just resolve the issue. You may have to do that multiple times. However, this is the part that really matters. When you offer rewards for improved behaviors, what you're really doing is you're helping them build better habits. Because a lot of our behaviors are habits. If you see someone that is comfortable yelling at a cashier in a store, you can almost guarantee that they've done that before. They're comfortable with that. That is their habitual behavior. For a child that is comfortable with tantrums, we want to slowly convert that. And so with that said, I don't think as parents we should feel ashamed of offering rewards for things like this. And on the other side of that, I also don't think we should feel bad about there being consequences for continued tantrum. What do you think about it? Do you think that giving a kid a reward when they have bad behavior is really encouraging bad behavior? Or do you agree that we're trying to build better habits? Leave a comment below with what you think, and I'll see you tomorrow.